no input of energy from the outside is required in this setup. This magnet machine comprises of a water rod of 1000 watt with an electric heater of 2000 watt connected with dynamo through an output wire connection lead, a voltmeter, a voltmeter of 220 volts and current control coil is fixed on its outer wall. This dynamo produces 3.5 kilowatt electricity at the ratio of 80 rpm. The machine and dynamo couple. The machine and dynamo coupled with a spring with magnet machine runs according to its own forces. Its power can be increased from 1000 cc up to 4000 cc. It starts it working through a pendulum lever just like a generator kick. Its capacity to increase from 80 circles to 10,000 circles. At the moment, the existing machine produces 3.5 kilowatt electricity. It has been assembled openly for the examination of other people and engineers so that they can understand the formulation and working mechanism of this machine. Within a year, it can be assembled on a large scale to fulfill the requirements of agriculture, tubules, motor cars, and billions residential people who don't have the basic necessity of life. It will be available in a local market for industrial purposes, for the welfare of whole community, and it will also be available for general public and also commercial. The motor car of 1000 cc up to 4000 cc can be run by fixing these machines as an alternate engine. Within a year, it can also produce 10 kilowatt of energy for the residential purposes. The electricity produced through this machine will never affect the residential appliances like TV, iron, computers, mobiles, and other electrical appliances. At the moment, no invention has been introduced in the market that can generate 220 watts of energy with less circles, 80 rpm. This is our invention. About whom we are working for last 20 years. If anybody has any objection regarding this invention, he has the right to file objection before the competent authority. We are a group of committed people working in an environment-friendly atmosphere, and we are not afraid that we are doing any wrong job, and we will never be misused. We are the real assets of Pakistan, and through this invention, the deficiency of every crisis will be ended. Purpose of this video is that anybody, any person, engineer, electrical engineer, mechanical engineer, ask questions. about this machine, its working, its maintenance and its authenticity. No input of energy is required from the outside in this setup. It is a very simple magnet machine, a magnet machine which powered by the opposite magnetic forces applied by permanent magnet to produce rotary motion without any input of inside energy and may be used to run other motorized appliances. The magnet in the magnet field and magnet body have been fitted in accordance with their timing. It has many practical and industrial uses in place of motors, engines, including motor vehicles, engines, as a source of energy which is cheap. It would be cheaper than a motor car engine. The idea came to address the shortage and high energy and fuel cost by providing an alternate and cheaper source of energy which would be affordable for masses. Magnet machines can be produced in millions per annum.
मैगनेट मोटर थोड़े मैगनेट से 3 किलोवाट एनर्जी दे रही है। थोड़े मैगनेट लाने 3 किलोवाट एनर्जी आउटपुट अच्छी है देखो ले रहे हैं। अगर ये ज्यादा लावांगे ये जी मैगनेट से 3.5 वाट तो लाया के 470, 570 किबन 1000 वाट तक इसको ले जाया जा सकता है इसी मोटर। ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਮੈਗਨੇਟ ਇਸ ਲਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਲਾਏ ਕਿ ਇੰਜੀਨੀਅਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਲੱਗੇ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਅੰਪੇਅਰ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਵਾਟ ਵੋਲਟ ਕੱਢ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਦੈਨ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੇ ਮੈਗਨੇਟ ਲਗਾਉਣ ਨਾਲ। ਅਗਰ ਇਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਮੈਗਨੇਟ ਲਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਚੱਕਰਾਂ 'ਚ ਜਾਏਗੀ। ਇਸ ਟਾਈਮ 3 ਕਿਲੋਵਾਟ ਕੱਢ ਰਹੀ
भी चलाया जा रहा है। ये फैन की लीड कनेक्ट की। ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰੀਕਲ ਮਕੈਨੀਕਲ ਇੰਜੀਨੀਅਰ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਵੇਖੇ
ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲ ਕਰੇ ਇਸ ਟੋਪਿਕ ਤੇ। ਇਹ ਚੀਜ਼ ਗਲਤ ਹੈ ਨਾ, ਅਸੀਂ ਅੱਜ ਤੱਕ ਇਹ ਗਲਤ ਬਣਾਈਏ। 20 ਸਾਲ ਤੋਂ ਡਿਜ਼ਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਦੇ ਮਗਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਲੱਗੇ ਹੋਏ ਹਾਂ। ਡੈਨਮੋ ਵੀ ਖੁਦ ਡਿਜ਼ਾਇਨ ਹੈ, ਮੋਟਰ ਵੀ ਮਸ਼ੀਨ ਵੀ ਖੁਦ ਡਿਜ਼ਾਇਨ ਕੀਤੀ ਹੈ। ਇਸ ਲਈ ਕਿ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਦੇ ਹਰ ਇੱਕ ਇੰਜੀਨੀਅਰ ਨੂੰ ਮਹਾਨ ਆਸੇ, ਅਗਰ ਜੇ ਪਾਰਟੀ 'ਚ ਬੰਦ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਇਹ ਵੇਚ ਸਕਦਾ ਕੋਈ। ਇਸ ਲਈ ਇਸ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਚਲਾਇਆ ਹਰ ਇੱਕ ਬੰਦਾ ਦੇਖ ਸਕੇ।